Well, what a battle this promises to be. Pauline Davis, the Bahamas, a best of 49.83 this season. She was the silver medalist in the World Championships in Gothenburg last season. Behind Perek, Grip Boyer just settling in the lane one, the right of your shot, the European, former European champion. Marie-José Perec. No one has ever successfully defended a 400-metres title. She's Olympic champion, world champion, European champion. She's flirted with the hurdle, she's flirted with the 200 metres, but she's returned to the event at which she remains supreme. But she will be tested on this occasion. Perec. All the major titles to her credit. Cathy Freeman, the Australian, an exceptional talent, the Commonwealth champion at 200 metres and 400 metres. Fourth in the World Championships last year. But this year, well, she really has come of age. Ogun Koya, the Nigerian. Personal best, she set in the semi-final behind Perek of 49.57. An emerging talent, a former World Junior champion. Sixth in the final last year. Yusuf of Nigeria, well, she equaled the Commonwealth record when winning the African Games last year. She was silver medalist in the Commonwealth Games and former Commonwealth champion. She won the title in 1990. Nervous little smile. Sandy Richards of Jamaica was seventh in the Olympic final last time. Richards and Perek, the only two to have run in that last Olympic final. She was third in the Commonwealth Championship and eighth in the World Championship last year. Joel Miles reached the semi-final only of the Olympic Games 4 years ago, but she was world champion in 1993. She's got a strong finish, but she's got a difficult lane, a very difficult lane. Breuer, the German, suspended the drugs between 1992 and 95. She returned to racing within the context of the international rules in August 1995. She has an injury, an Achilles injury, we understand. She didn't seem to have the edge of previous years. Perek, the champion in all the major championship events, the defending champion. She has a marvellous lane, the third draw. She's got Cathy Freeman outside her. An Australian, when you reflect back that the women's 400 metres were introduced into the Olympics in 1964, and the winner on that occasion was Betty Cuthbert, an Australian. Such a powerful force in one lap run. Breuer, Davis, Perek, Freeman, Ogun Koya, Yusuf, Richards, Miles, the final of the women's 400 metres. Koya has gone off very quickly, and so is Yusuf, and Sandy Richards also closing down Joel Miles, and Perek now starting to get into a stride up on the shoulder of the Australian Cathy Freeman as they go into the back straight. Right on the outside, Yusuf going well, and so is Ogun Koya, the two Nigerians, and Perek now starting to make some headway on Freeman now as they go into the bend, and Perek and Freeman, and outside her, Ogun Koya, the big three, Ogun Koya going well. Yusuf, the Nigerian, putting pressure on, but here comes Perek in lane three. Cathy Freeman behind her, Perek leading, Freeman in second place, Pauline Davis of the Bahamas is there, Ogun Koya is there, but Perek is coming home to take the Olympic title once again. Perek gets it, Freeman in second place, Ogun Koya in third, Davis in fourth, 48.26, a new Olympic record, and the big smile signals the first woman in history to defend a title over 400 metres. Well, Cathy Freeman did everything she could. The time, the fastest in the world for a decade. A brilliant defence by Marie-José Perek. The Nigerians battled in the lanes outside, but the real fight between Perek and Freeman was going on in lanes three and four. It was a brilliant piece of running to 300 metres by both Perec and Freeman. But the tall, powerful Frenchwoman had what it took when it mattered. Ogunkoya absolutely spent. But the Commonwealth record stands at 49.43, and surely Cathy Freeman will have rewritten that. Perec was the champion last time, she's the champion again. And Cathy Freeman has run 48.63, a new Commonwealth record. She promised much and she delivered, but this woman was just a little bit too good. Ogunkoya finally recovers. 49.10, and that signals an African record. What a brilliant race it was. Perec had the advantage. She watched Freeman all the way. The Australian, fourth last year in the World Championships, has emerged this year as a real threat. And she pressured and pressured and pressured. But Perec had the stature, had the strength, had the fortitude to retain her title. The Commonwealth record held by Cathy Cook of Britain has finally gone. Relaxed, flowing, sheer perfection. Perec defends a title as no one has done before. She is the Olympic champion for the second time. In the final stages, Pauline Davis gave chase. Ogunkoya gave chase. But there were two women who showed themselves to be superior to the rest of the field. At one stage, it looked as though Cathy Freeman might. But then Perec started to stride away.